I remember the first day of practice, I threw it in and I run through. I had to duck because it was hitting me in the head.
Web and body throwing that dog.
So Coach Carrill, rest in peace, he was like, Mike, she's going to hit you in the head. Make sure you turn around and look. Vancouver, you pass and just go run over there. Being there in Sacramento and everybody could pass. And yeah. We knew Webb was going to get his points every night. Out of everybody else, it was, it might be your night tonight. Might be somebody else tomorrow. It was good just to win.